Hey guys, this is gonna be a quick video because I'm about to go see a play my high school's doing, so I'm sitting in my car, like, outside the middle school auditorium, which is where it's at, so I feel a little awkward. I'm glad there's not many people around right now. This is probably gonna be unedited too, so I'm sorry about that. I'm not really sure what the theme this week is because I don't know, but the last email I sent was suggesting favorite book, and no one responded, so I'll just do my favorite book, because I don't know what to talk about. My favorite book is sorry, I just feel really weird being here right now. Like, there's a car over there, I just feel so weird. Okay, my favorite book is, The Black Tulip by Alexandre Dumas. Dumas, I don't know, French, I'm not a French-speaking person. That's my favorite, I'm not really sure why it's my favorite book. No one's ever heard of it. Like, anytime I mention it around people, they're like, what? So, yeah, and, it's basically a historical drama fiction-y thing. And it's sort of just a fun book to read, I guess. I don't know why I like it so much, but yeah, that's all I got. So, bye, guys. See you this week, I guess.